Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name's Noemi, and in today's video, I'm going to share with you tips on how to stay healthy during the holidays.
My name's Noemi, and welcome to my channel. I'm a personal trainer who likes to live life to the fullest while working up a sweat and traveling the world. Subscribe to keep up with my latest videos.
Welcome back to my channel. Like I said, in today's video, I'm going to share with you tips on how to stay healthy during the holidays. Now, the tips I'm about to share with you are nothing new. I'm sure you guys have heard these before, but it's always nice to get a friendly reminder and or hear something from a different perspective. So with that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. The first tip I have is to work out. Now, I know you guys saw this coming, but make working out a priority. Just because it's the holiday season doesn't mean that you get to slack on your fitness goals. What's nice about the holidays is that you usually end up spending more time with your family and friends. Why not invite them to the gym with you? That way, that switches up your current workout routine and makes working out fun. And who knows, you might even gain a gym partner going into the new year. The second tip that I have is to make sure that you hydrate. Now, I know there's a lot of seasonal drinks that are out right now as far as like pumpkin spice lattes, eggnog, and hot chocolate, so water is the last thing on your mind, but I personally like to drink a glass of water before a meal and after a meal. The benefits of drinking a glass of water before a meal is that it makes you feel fuller, therefore you don't eat as much, and drinking a glass of water after a meal helps with digestion. So make sure you're staying hydrated by drinking water. My third tip that I have is to enjoy everything in moderation. Now I think this is the tip that everyone's gonna have the hardest time with because for some reason during the holidays, everyone likes to overindulge. I know there's a lot more seasonal items available than there are any other time of year, but honestly, you can eat like you would any other day of the year. Just because it's the holidays doesn't mean that you have to overindulge and stuff your face. So I personally like to start with the portion sizes. I serve myself like I would any other day of the year. Don't serve to fill your plate, but serve according to what you're gonna eat. So after you're done serving yourself and you've eaten your first plate, wait a couple minutes after you're done eating to see how you feel. Wait for your stomach to signal to tell you whether you're full or you're still hungry. Because if you don't, by the time you go ahead and serve yourself that second plate, you sit down and eat it, you're gonna get that signal that you're full and you've already served yourself. You don't want this food to go to waste, so you're gonna end up eating it and then you're gonna feel guilty afterwards. So definitely serve yourself according to what you're gonna eat and wait a couple minutes after your meal before you serve yourself again to really see how you feel and get that signal from your stomach telling you whether you're full or you're hungry. The last tip I have for you is to make sure that you're getting enough sleep. Make sure you rest. Now, if you say no to one potluck or one holiday party, I guarantee nobody's gonna call you the Grinch. I promise you they won't. But you need to make sure you're getting enough rest. This is a busy time of year, so in order to have the energy to do all the things that you want to do, you need to make sure you're getting enough sleep. And this is also the time of year where a lot of people get sick, so in order to keep your immune system healthy and your defenses up, you need to make sure you're getting enough rest. So those are all the tips that I have for you in order to stay healthy during the holidays, to make sure that you're working out, to hydrate, to enjoy meals in moderation, and to make sure that you're getting enough rest. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like this video by giving me a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I upload videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Until next time, bye guys.